Brighton's Kaoru Mitoma recently scored an impressive solo goal against Wolves. Mitoma demonstrated exceptional individual skill as he started on the left side, skillfully maneuvering past defenders Semedo and Lemina. He then accelerated into the box, successfully dribbling past Dawson and Kilman before calmly placing the ball into the bottom corner, out of the goalkeeper's reach. It was a remarkable goal that showcased Mitoma's talent and composure,